Okay, here's the 6.5 Peninsular diesel we just put in, and we've actually taken a trip on it already. But I'm going to show you from a cold start what we've got here. I put in a little glow light timer up here. As soon as that goes out, there we go.
Underwater exhaust.